we've just done relied on timing to step to the right hand and then moving up. Okay? Now, if someone's really swinging in, you're going to, like, so Sue's just going to help her out. I can't time that right hand. Yeah, it's just getting too much. Then I'm going to have to clinch and try and move away. Okay, so here's what we need to do. I want you to try. So as the punches are coming in nice and light, okay, I'm just covering up. I want to try and get an arm and the neck. So I'm going to get this here. Either overhook or underhook, one of the two. What I'm going to do is the same footwork. So I'm going to step to this one, and I'm going to step to this one. And then I'm going to push it back. And then we like it. Okay, so it's exactly the same footwork. Just instead of stepping on the cross and trying to hook, we're just literally going to catch, come in, boom, grab here. I might want to put a little shot in myself. Step. Okay, exactly the same thing, just clinch up this time. Okay, so that's kind of, if it gets too much, if you can't time that right hand, you know, every time you start to step, you get cracked in your nose, then come here, step. Okay, so it's getting too much. It's going to count that in, yep, so it's the same here. So you can see, it's too much. Yeah, it's